watching CBS 2 News This Morning in high definition.
And a magnetic solution to your problems, how a special device could ease symptoms of anxiety, depression, and more. As we say, time now 641, still to come, how magnetic waves could help ease a variety of disorders.
And was now to health news this morning. Modern medications like Prozac, Paxil, and Zoloft have revolutionized the treatment of depression, restoring many people to productive lives and preventing suicides.
But the drugs don't work for many people, and the side effects are too troubling for others. Dr. Max Gomez here this morning to tell us about a new non-drug treatment for depression. It's also helping people with a number of other mental problems, and it uses magnets. This is fascinating.
It really is. And magnetic waves, actually. It's almost like Star Trek. It's an FDA-approved treatment for depression that some doctors are now saying may also be a useful treatment for obsessive-compulsive disorder, post-traumatic stress disorder, anxiety, and even chronic pain.
I became very depressed, despondent. I was having flashbacks to incident that occurred on my job, and I went really downhill, dramatically downhill.
Richard Fallon was suffering from both depression and post-traumatic stress disorder as a result of things he had witnessed as a law enforcement officer. He had become suicidal.
In December, I think it was Christmas week, I had cut my wrist, and I was planning not to be around for the new year.
What may very well have saved Richard's life is this unusual-looking device called NeuroStar. It's FDA-approved only for the treatment of depression, but in the real world,
when you have depression, you generally have other things as well. So people are depressed with an anxiety disorder. People are depressed with a pain disorder. People are depressed with a post-traumatic stress disorder.
For example, Scott Rowland, the 27-year-old PhD, is extremely intelligent, but he was also depressed, had OCD, Asperger's, and anxiety disorders.
I was quite reclusive. It was just, you know, yes, your cliche of a hermit, a reclusive hermit, and so that was me for many years.
Both Scott and Richard underwent a series of treatments with NeuroStar. The device sends a series of short magnetic pulses into the part of the brain called the prefrontal cortex, where they stimulate brain circuits that improve depression and apparently a number of other conditions safely.
There's none of the side effects of medications, weight gain, sexual side effects, sedation. There's none of the impacts on memory.
You can see Richard is happier, but his PTSD is also better.
That too has decreased, if not gone away completely.
Was this magnificent revitalizing feeling that is indescribable.
And now a number of studies are underway to look at how this transcranial magnetic stimulation, as it's known, affects these other mental disorders. One thing Dr. Manovitz told me he noticed is that as the depression lifts, talk therapy is also able to take hold, which may also be part of the beneficial effect. So you kind of get a nice synergistic effect that way.
Yeah, that makes sense. You have to do one before the other.
Man.
Dr. Max Gomez, thank you very much.
Let's talk about this weather, which will lift your spirits.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's just